Viewers, Madam Narjis Sheeti, very famous in Kuwait. She's a Kuwaiti and also the part of DWC. So very active personality. Madam, you come here at the ceremony of the mangoes. You taste the mango, how do you feel?
I think this is the second time to me. And last year it was in the co-op. We didn't feel it, but this year, now we are tasted, and what we hear about a different kind of mangoes, and we taste today the mangoes. I think we had, you know, an idea. There is a lot of mangoes is better, and we didn't taste the Pakistani mango, but this year I feel it's the best. And the taste was wonderful and very delicious, sweetie. And I think the people who want to buy mango in this time, let's get it from the Pakistani mango. And I order from the company now about 40 cartons for tomorrow to send it gift to all my friends. Just I want them to taste.
Wow.
In this time and in this heat, how they will change their mind. And I think, I tell to minister, I told him next year, inshallah, we will make a trip and we visit Pakistan and we visit the farm of mango. And Mr. Hafiz, he is really the gentleman who is make a relation between the Kuwaiti and between the Pakistani through the trading. And inshallah, he will succeed. And I think now the mango is the best mango in the Kuwait market.
Thank you so much, madam.